How do you find that balance between human rights and free speech, which is a human right, but also other human rights? Because obviously free speech is not an absolute human right.